Well, the North Carolina Zoo in Asheboro is remembering one of its longest residents. The zoo says Maggie was the 46-year-old matriarch of the chimpanzee troop. Her health had been declining, and staff made the decision to euthanize her on Friday. Maggie had been the last member of the original chimpanzee troop that opened that habitat in 1980.